Another lady's herb, lavender is said to help with headaches from too much sun. Lavender is such a versatile herb. The tea and essential oil have been used to treat insomnia, fatigue, headaches, muscle spasms, nervousness, and nausea. Another thing to remember about lavender is that it is a bug repellent herb. It is also antibacterial and can help skin problems such as wounds, burns, acne, and eczema. It became a treasured sachet because it kept moths out of the linen closet. Internally, lavender is a sedative, antispasmodic, diuretic, carminative, and a cholagogue. Lavender can be used in herb baths because they relax and soothe aching muscles. The leaves and flowers may be used for tea, but many people prefer to use the flowers. Lavender can also be put into capsules. The essential oil of lavender is another great choice for your medicine cabinet.